A warning tonight from state wildlife officials about a series of animal poisonings in Wisconsin. Over the past 2 years, at least 9 pet dogs have been poisoned. Officials are saying you should use caution in wooded areas across Forest and Marinette and Florence counties. Keep your dogs leashed and restrict their movement to avoid contacting any poison. For more information, go to NBC26.com.